We now have the opportunity to appoint a governor to our civilization. This governor will be a powerful and productive asset when assigned to one of our cities. I suggest we choose a candidate as soon as possible. This military unit has proven themselves. From the experience they have gained in combat, they are eligible to be granted a promotion. How will you reward these brave souls? Our governor is now on their way to their assigned city. It will take some time for them to become established there. Once established, their talents will come into effect, strengthening our rule there.
It was luxuries like air conditioning that brought down the Roman Empire. With air conditioning, their windows were shut. They couldn't hear the barbarians coming.
Your Grace, I worry about the happiness of our citizens. I would advise that we investigate a means of increasing their contentment.
تو پیش کوروش بزرگ پارسی استادایی دانم که زود دوست شویم حد کمی استهنون رای
Your Grace, we have obtained greater knowledge in the art of building static fortifications. Building walls around our cities will not only make them stronger against a foreign invader, but will also allow them to bombard nearby enemies.
Each of us is carving a stone, erecting a column, or cutting a piece of stained glass in the construction of something much bigger than ourselves.
Once again, we have the opportunity to enhance our powers of governance. We can use it to promote one of our existing governors, or we can appoint another new governor to our civilization. We are now ready to choose where to build our government buildings. We may only zone one of these in our empire, so choose carefully.
A strong economy begins with a strong, well-educated workforce.
Civilizations have uncovered new technologies and civics, and soon the world itself will reach the dawn of a new era. Our actions in this era may lead us into a golden age for our civilization, or perhaps darker days lie ahead.
Thank you.
اگر فریب شاید خواهم که پدستی من عباس باوید.
We have recently gained advanced knowledge in city planning. Creating districts in our cities can be much more powerful and lucrative than simple improvements like farms and mines.
Bronze is the mirror of the form, wine of the mind.
May I suggest that we construct a government building to memorialize and strengthen our current government? the time has come to choose which of our accomplishments. History marches forward, and the world has entered a new era. We may see a golden age or a dark age in our... We have fallen into a dark age. Though our cities will face loyalty challenges,
People who cannot find time for recreation are sooner or later to find time for illness. Don't reinvent the wheel. Just realign it. No man ever wetted clay and then left it. As if there were...
My liege, we are beginning to attract the attention of the great people of the world. Of course, there are other leaders vying for their attention too. The more specialized districts we construct, the more we will draw in specialized great people to share their talents with our civilization. I advise that we continue to build these. The opportunity has arrived for a change into a new and more powerful system of government.
Politics is the art of the possible, the attainable, the art of the next best.
In addition to bringing riches to our civilization, this trade route will gradually develop roads between our cities. Roads allow our units to no longer be impaired by the difficult terrain through which they pass.
Gott grüße euch, Geselle. Ich bin Kaiser Friedrich und herrsche über deutsche und welsche Lande, über Burgund und manche mehr. Ich weiß wohl, dass auch ihr kundgeherrschen mit rechter Gewalt.
We are losing loyalty in one of our cities. If this continues, we are in danger of losing control of the city.
A physician without a knowledge of astrology has no right...
My liege, we have an envoy at our disposal. We can use the envoy to gain favor with the city-state.
Writing means sharing. I like to say I practice military.
Our people know this new resource may be essential for building certain military units, and they have begun to stockpile it for future use. We should manage our use of this resource to make the most of it.
Thousands have lived without love. Not one.
We have completely lost the loyalty of one of our cities, and it has declared its...
Ich verstore meine Feinde und ob ihr ihnen helft, auch ich.
We have taken a new city into our civilization by force. In order to keep it, we must maintain the loyalty of its citizens. Sending a governor here will help to do this.
Thank you.
The poets have been mysteriously silent on this.
Our civilization's dedication to military affairs has given rise to a great gen-